the PC market has, a lot has been talked about the PC market. And honestly, I'm always very gung-ho about the whole market. You've seen that, you know, there are a lot of initiatives which the current government is driving, like Make in India, Digital India. All of that will have only one direct consequence, which will be a much higher PC adoption. And we're beginning to see that in some of the manifesto procurements that the state government are doing. We're beginning to see some of the mission mode projects come into life. And all of that is leading to basically getting a better infrastructure and PC adoption on the higher side. So I'm pretty upbeat about the PC market as we move into 2018 and beyond. And I'm pretty hopeful that if we start walking a talk, we would be having a much wider market to play in. In the whole PC ecosystem, AMD has been a very strong constituent, especially in strategic market like India, both in commercial as well as consumer. So as you move forward, you'll see us getting those state-of-the-art wins like we showcased today on the Ryzen Pro. We're going to have a lot of these technology breakthroughs, which will get launched worldwide and India simultaneously. So the end customer has a bigger solution or bigger option to adopt the technology that we have them to offer. I wouldn't say that there would be any major challenge as what I see, because there is a momentum which is there, and all of us are part of it and we're riding it. But it's all about some of the processes and the delays and the adoption from corporate as they come out of the two large policy decisions that have affected the economy. But we are beginning to see the turnaround happening, and I'm pretty robust that it should be a much better year as we step into FY18. Our acceptance in the enterprise has been unprecedented in this country. We've been a very strong player for the last 6-7 odd years, and we're beginning to see a huge upbeat acceptance on the public sector, state as well as central, banking, financial segment, insurance, large corporate houses, and the SMB mid-market space too. So there has been a focused approach wherein we have got a geo coverage of about 20 odd states, talking to the CIOs and the decision makers directly, and the OEMs act as a catalyst there. So between us touching the end customer as well as the OEM giving us the air cover, the acceptance has been very overwhelming. And with the products launches like Ryzen Pro coming in, and we're getting more and more OEM design wins behind us, we see a lot of tailwind, which is going to put us into the next level very soon. So we work very closely with all the four OEMs who are prominently present in the enterprise space, Lenovo, Dell, HP, as well as Acer. And it's a great partnership that we enjoy with all of them. I'm pretty excited. I think it's historical for a simple reason that, while we have been doing pretty well in this country, but on the corporate side, and especially on the Core i5, i7 product line, there was something that we really wanted to have the rubber meet the road. And with the launch of the Ryzen 3, 5, and 7, I think that gap gets absolutely filled up. So we got a very strong performance story. We always had a good acceptance, but with the strong performance that these products are offering and the adoption and the embracing that the OEMs have done, I think it basically combines well to have a much better solution to the end customer. So I see a huge amount of uptake on the corporate ALE and the VLE space now that we have the solution launched very much in India. we have been investing in India for a simple reason that, you know, we see that as the most strategic country worldwide, and we've got a decent market share to back it up. So we'll see us investing on resources as we move forward, getting increasing our coverage, increasing our relationships within the OEM standpoint, and the SMB is and channel is something that we will see. That is one area that we expect maximum growth to come in from, and we'll see a lot of investments and resources going in that area.
Thank you for watching this video. Also, please subscribe our page and like us on social media to help us in reaching more people. Till we come up with our next video, goodbye and take care.